and was on his way to America, where he's paying a state visit. The American ambassador, Mr. Winthrop Aldrich, took the salute during a ceremonial parade at the Royal Military Academy at Sandhurst. The occasion was the unveiling by Mrs. Aldrich of a bust of General Eisenhower presented to the Academy by Mr. George Sands of New York. A copy of the bust has already been presented to the United States Military Academy at West Point. Once again, there's a galaxy of dazzling blooms at the Chelsea Flower Show.